Hi there, today we are going to think about summer. I can't believe it's already springtime and we are fast approaching spring break. It seems like yesterday that we were just getting ready for the new year and ringing it in and getting all of our goals set and running. So summer can be a big difference for online businesses. Kids are out of school, you're going to plan family vacations, you want more time to do the things that you enjoy, and that takes preparation. So now is the time that I would start thinking about how you want your business to be ran and how you want it to look in the summertime. Are you going to be taking time away? Are you going to be taking extra days off during the week, you know, Mondays, Fridays, and just work in the middle of the week? Your kids are out of school, if you have kids, how does that look? How are you going to work? And how are you going to get in your time to really focus on working and growing your business? Do you have programs that are coming up that you need to prepare for? Do you have goals that are pending and you're really working hard to meet? Is that going to fall right smack in the middle of summer? So I encourage you to start thinking about that and looking towards and looking ahead on what you want your summer to be like. Because as entrepreneurs and small business owners, we get that advantage. We get to take that time off. We get the freedom. We just have to plan for it and prepare and make sure that we give ourselves that chance to take the perks of being small business owners. So start thinking summer, start thinking much warmer, and be ahead of the game so that you can have more time to do the things you enjoy and enjoy that sunshine. I'm Angie Fisher with Coaching Success Systems, and we are the ultimate provider of support systems for business, life, and success coaches. Contact us to delegate those tasks that are stealing your time away and not allowing you to focus on your business growth.